What's your name? Don't you play this game?
Seen in the title, we are gonna go buy a bagged golf. That's if everything goes according to plan, though.
If it doesn't go to plan, then you guys probably won't see this video.
Yeah, if it doesn't go to plan, then you guys are gonna see the video. We're just gonna cut out the entire like 4 hours of our time.
What is
brother?
Oh, the infrared, the thing is plat, brah. Guys, this is a car, this is like a car thing. Isn't that Floppy's car? No, I'm just kidding.
Floppy's car at the stage.
But yeah guys, we just came here in Mamasbury. So, we're driving to Veldruf op Piketberg.
Veldruf.
Okay. So the car is in Veldruf. So we're heading to Veldruf for the car. And we're gonna go view the car. And me and Jody, we're gonna view the body. And this one here at the back, he's gonna view everything of the car. He's gonna view everything.
We're gonna give it a nice inspection.
We're gonna give it an inspection. We're gonna give him a service.
Expection.
The expection. We don't want too much expectations. But yes, guys, I'm gonna give you guys an update as soon as we arrive here in Piketberg of Veldruf.
Veldruf, bruh.
Oh, Veldruf, we're gonna give you guys an update. We're in Veldruf. But guys, we're driving with the yellow thing all the way to Piketberg of Veldruf. Yes, we're driving.
It's in Plinko.
Yeah, it's one place, guys. It's like a 10 minutes distance, I think. But I'm gonna give you guys an update as soon as we arrive there. Yeah, and I'll show you guys the new project. Yeah.
Don't know what it is.
Citi car.
Don't know what it is.
We don't know what it is.
That's fine.
Yeah. We're just gonna go there with a. Yeah, we're gonna. What can we make of it?
McDonald's.
We're gonna buy McDonald's in Piketberg.
Yeah, we're gonna go to ShopRite. Get some ShopRite suckies.
Yes. We're gonna pump it up at the garage.
Maybe get the cars on the way.
Yeah, something like that. But yeah guys, I'm gonna give you guys an update as soon as we arrive there.
Same with like these,
I think so, yeah. It's a nice basic setup
with
Yo, this door handle feels leaking, no? It smells leaky as well. Yo. It's still close leaking too, no? Yo. Close it on the bed. Is one of those right up with Ace? Inspector, literally a Big Mac.
For a month?
For a month, yo. Well, guys, it's the first drive in the car this far, so we're gonna see how it handles, how's the quality of the bags, the struts, the comfortability. But this far, it's a very neat car, just a few scratches here and there. And I think the one side is a little bit higher than the other side, but that's not a big issue. Air setup is working hundreds this far. Just have a small rattle here by the, what you call it? By the tank. We have a small rattle here, but here you can hear the rattle. But that's like a small issue, it's just something on the tank that's rattling like that. But this far, I think it's hundreds though. I think it's good to go. Good to go forward with the deal. Nice car though. Yeah, that's what he's enjoying himself in front. Yeah, it feels lekker, bruh.
Driving.
Yeah,
how is it? Yo, this feels lekker, my bro. Just coming down, bruh. You. Nah, guys, buying a bad golf was like one of the best stuff. How the comfortability changes as soon as you adjust the ride height, yes.
I actually wanted to not pull it hard, but just.
If you trap me,
you don't know how high the car is, how low the car is, bruh. Nah, lekker, bruh. How's the car move this far?
Focus your wife, you won't focus your wife in the golfie. You focus the baby
op and gun, yeah. Open up, gun, yeah. Yeah, that's irritating, bruh. We need to tape it up at least or something. For now. Yeah. Check if this clutch slips, bruh. Please, bruh, please. You have to check.
It's gonna make a difference in the price.
Bruh, just check if the clutch slips. It's all. Yeah, just the first second, man. We just need the first second. Yeah, he slips a little bit. Now we're gonna bring that in the price negotiables.
Negotiationables.
Yes. What do you think this for, Ashwin?
I'm happy with the drive. I'm just concerned about the fact that the car doesn't lift level.
So oh, but is it? But,
have to show that
but is that only in front or what?
I'm not sure if it's the back that's pushing it, the front down, or if it's the front that is not.
Don't you think it's maybe something to do with the weight of the motor as well?
Nah, I mean, it can't. The weight of the motor can't make the car lay that low. Even if it's like we had it on full, like on high pressure, and it still didn't lay properly.
Oh, I understand what you mean, yes.
So.
It's supposed to be level.
It's supposed to be level, yeah.
I understand what you
because
mean.
Because I'm gonna tell you why it must be level. The thing is, when. With the setup at the rear and in front, it's teed up, so the pressure should split.
And equally.
With air pressure, it won't go on the one side, more pressure than the other side. And that's basically why it should lay level, and that's my concern. If it is that there is not pressure, then it should be the strut that's faulty, or too short, or one strut that's whatever. But it's not too big of a deal.
And the modification cost for the strut, is it going to be like expensive, or what do you think?
But what I think is the rear that is doing it, and the rear shouldn't be a big.
Costly
to do the rear.
I know the front is more pricey than the rear, obviously. Yeah.
The car doesn't drive skew, it doesn't feel skew. It was just when we eat it up, it wasn't standing straight. That is my only concern, and I want.
Although the bumper is skew, the car still standing a little bit skew on the one side. Yeah. But thus far, everything is fine.
Yeah, no, the car is. I like the car.
We're talking about the body swap. There's no rust on the car. The car's perfectly fine. Everything is hundreds though. This far, it's just the clutch, obviously. But yeah, it's minor stuff.
Yeah.
This is the yellow thing, guys. All the Winfield drift, just by the way. Yeah, I mean, we have to take this car home though.
This is
a nice driving height. Leave the car just like this, man. Wait, let me get out. Did you eat out the car, Jody? I want to get out and you must eat out the car. Wait, quick. Yes, Jody. First, eat out. Come on, friend. Come on.
So all the noise is fitted here in this thing. Look what I did here. Mm-hmm. I just put this here to protect it from water.
It's, everything is so loose.
Yeah.
But the thing is now, all of the water comes through this gate right here now, it will still be leaking on here.
Yeah, that's my concern. But it's not a problem, man. It's just, I'm not happy with how it was done, the specific thing here. But other than that, the setup is
Look at the thing is, the setup is done properly. They could have just secured it like better.
The solenoids here because of heat and water and all of that stuff. I would put it in the boot.
Is it?
Yeah.
So you prefer to put it in the boot?
Yeah. The thing is though, you're gonna use more pipe, but it's gonna be away from any heat, away from
water,
everything. So.
Well, Jody bought the car and we're heading home right now. We're just gonna stop at the garage for a little bit of petrol right there. And we're gonna top off the petrol in this car. I didn't drive too bad. I drove like 188 kilometers. I think it was like with a 250 around there, 300 range petrol, which is not too bad. This car is quite heavy on fuel. But I'm just checking out the ride out on the car real quick before we actually leave. There's the previous owner of the car, Tian. Big thanks, Tian, if you're actually watching this video, for hooking us up with a bad Golf. But we're gonna leave Velderhof right now and throw in petrol, buy something to snack. And we're gonna head straight to Jody's house. First, gonna drop off Ashwin here to Jody's house, and from there, you're gonna have a little tight. But yeah, guys, I'll give you guys an update as soon as we arrive home, or give you guys cinematics on the road. But now, yeah, let's enjoy this bag Golf though. Yo, we bought a bag Golf though. Okay, I didn't buy it though, but Jody bought it, but we still bought a bag Golf though. Just keep in mind that the car's kilometers is like 144,000. And the car's actually stock, and there's nothing done to the car. And the best thing about the car is that the car has econ in, and the car has a bag system in, so that's actually really good. Ashwin said there are a few things we can improve on the bag system. And yeah, it's the bag system, and the car still needs a little bit of body work, but that's like very, very minor. So guys, we're heading home with a bad Golf, and we didn't drive all the way for nothing. The only crap thing is that Jody actually sold the Civic, and that's the reason why I could buy this car. I didn't mention that before, but Jody did sell the Civic, and the Civic was sold to Lisa's cousin. So Jody's gonna go drop off the Civic tomorrow. He's gonna drop off the Civic tomorrow. So yeah, so now it's actually three cars in the yard, so it actually looks kind of dope, because he actually has the Civic, this car, and the Velociti. So it kinda looks dope, but kindly still owns two cars. But I'm gonna give you guys an update real soon, because I just wanna get off my phone. Yeah, but I'll see you guys real soon.
A few moments later.
Yo, now I must go connect this thing again, Aya. This remote wire. Why is the remote wire? Is it here? Away. Struggle.
So, me and Jody is my now gonna take over the late late customs plates.
But
the late late is currently in his pits.
You do smell smoke though, since it's a patio. You can smell it, yeah. You smell it, eh?
I did smell it the first time.
See there.
Is this more?
Did you get on the
coach? Oh, shut. I'm just talking.
Just talking,
man. Maybe he wants to show the people how.
How to eat the pie?
Nah, I'm not talking about training.
Oh.
Maybe he wants to show the people how hardier it can be to have a project car at times. I'm not gonna show the means how to eat the pie.
Are you gonna fuzzy?
I literally just came home and Jody went to drop off Ashwin, so I just drove past and I just hit home. So Jody will be home like I think like in the next like 20 minutes or so. But you guys already seen the car, and yes, Jody bought a bag Velociti, which is not too bad. The car's e-suspension setup, there's nothing wrong with it, but there are a few things we are going to improve on that, and then some body work is needed, especially the rust. There's some rust on the back window and a few dents around the car. We're gonna sort out that. But for now, the car is actually a very good buy for the price we actually bought it for, which I can't mention on camera. But we bought it for a very nice price. And yeah, well, we're gonna fix up the car and we're gonna see where things lead from there. But I hope you guys enjoyed this long video. Well, there are a lot of like bad like cars coming to the channel, hopefully soon. Yellow thing might be one of them, but it's nice to actually have like static, bag, cut springs, all in the one scene. So I hope you guys actually liked today's video, and if you guys did like today's video, please don't forget to smash that like button and to click subscribe, and please to click the notification bell to get notified when Litted Customs are uploading new content. But guys, I'm gonna end off this vlog right here. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Well, I said it like 4 or 5 times already. But keep in mind, stop racing and go stars.
No, 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 no.
Keep in mind, stop racing and go stars.